I feel excited about it. It's in my hometown, which is a big advantage for me. I'll have a lot of my friends and family behind me, and it's my home turf. It's familiar to me. So I feel like my chances are real good for taking it this year. Jonah Angelakis from Philadelphia is the number one ranked fencer in the country, and she is very tough. I have a lot of respect for her, and I'll have to get down and really get with it to beat her. But I think I can do it.